Thank you very much and welcome, and thanks for coming out to listen to us here this evening. That was Blue Jive 5 by Benny Carter, the great saxophonist most known for playing in the Basie band. But you heard a bunch of soloists on that last one. Zach Lancaster on tenor saxophone, Max Davis on trombone, Chris Estridge on trombone, Alan Wimhoff on trumpet, and Kat Holscher on piano. How about a big hand for the soloists? Our next selection is Michael Brecker Waltz. It was written by Dave Brubeck, and it was written for his album that he did called Young Lions. And that's kind of a name that's been given to the new jazz stars for many, many years now. The Young Lions are the young 20-year-olds that are coming up and are the next stars. And so he wanted to do an album with this young lion, Michael Brecker, so he wrote a waltz with him. Waltz for him and performed it with him on this particular album. This one is going to feature Sam Friesen on piano and Zach Lancaster on tenor. Here is Michael Brecker's waltz.
Good.
Our next lecture we're going to play for you is Perdido. This is was made famous by the Duke Ellington Band, and he did the arrangement of this one, actually. And we're playing it exactly as they played it with the Duke Ellington Band, except for all of the solos you're going to hear all improvised. The improvised soloist on this next one will be Alan Limhoff on trumpet, Alex Estridge on trumpet, and Aaron Schaff on drums. Here is Perdido. Thank you. Our next piece was written by Bob Mincer, who is a tenor saxophonist and a band leader of his own band, a professional band, but he's also works at USC and conducts their jazz ensemble program out there. And it's a tune titled Mambone, and this one's going to feature Zach Lancaster on tenor saxophone, Camden Smith on trumpet, Tanner Clemens on guitar, and Walker Byford on drums. Here's Mambone. Our next selection is Signal Fires, written by Fred Stern. Fred Stern was a longtime director at Eastman School of Music and then later on at Lawrence University. And he writes really interesting, sort of forward-thinking big band charts. So they're not just kind of stock arrangements that have, they all have the same kind of recipe for putting it all together. His are very interesting and different, and I hope you hear some of that in this next piece. This one's going to feature Tanner Clemens on guitar. Here's Signal Fires.
Thank you.
Our next piece was written by Oliver Nelson, another one of the Basie saxophonists, who eventually got his own band together, and he wrote this for them. This is Miss Fine. This one's going to start off with a great bass solo by Monet Markle, and then Aaron Bouchard is going to play some trumpet for us as well. Here is Miss Fine.
Thank you.
We have one more for you, but before we do that, there's some people that I need to thank. First of all, Jim Grady, who's right back there, and Rick Carpenter, who's in a room you can't see up there, who's recording us right now. We can't do any of this without them, so how about a big hand for both of these gentlemen. Of course, a huge thank you to Mr. Wayne Fisher, we are the Wayne Fisher Jazz Program, and we're always thankful very much for him and everything he's done for our program. Thank you to you, the audience, for coming out and listening to us play today. I always say it, but it's always more fun to play for people, so thank you for being here. And how about one more big hand for the band. This next one is just a really fun chart to play. It's called Afro Blue, and it's going to feature a bunch of soloists. Zach Lancaster again on tenor, Daniel Negrojo on trombone, John Castronovo on tenor, Dylan Mitchell on trombone, Johnny Wolf on alto, Chris Estridge on trombone, and Alan Wimhoff on trumpet. On trumpet, that's correct. And this is Afro Blue. Thank you so much for coming. Thank you. Baylor University Concert Jazz Ensemble.